Hello everyone, Jim Productions here. And today, I'll be making, yes, not a Lamborghini, but a EV110, or a knockoff EV110. So essentially, a knockoff Bugatti. And today, we're gonna make this Bugatti so stupidly expensive that only Andrew Tate can buy one. So, of course, we're going to just do carbon fiber, and then we're going to make it bronze for the ultimate effect of making it only the best vehicle for top Gs. So, of course, Andrew Tate cannot have anything less than a V12. Yeah. And it's going to be massive. Yeah, let's go. Actually, how big is a V? Not as big. We must have the most power. Quality. Twin turbo. Four turbos. This is essentially just a Bugatti, you know? It's gonna be so good. It's only a bit too big. Andrew Tate must have the best though. There. Okay. Oh, it still doesn't fit. Well, isn't that great? So Andrew Tate is going to have to be a very skilled driver. These will not last. I don't think Andrew Tate's gonna be too happy. Car keeps blowing up. Just add meth in it. Or sorry, only the best fuel. I do not care how much it costs. Oh, it blew up again. In this case, we're gonna up the cams, up the compression. Remember, kids, don't drop out of school. This is awful. I didn't drop out of school, but. Okay. Yeah. the poor exhaust. Intercooler is a bit small. There, I don't care. That's a Bugatti. Has to be super sleek. It needs to be as wide as a Bugatti. Should be. Perfect. So, of course, firstly, we have to make it bronze. Gold. We might go for gold. No, bronze is good. There. I cannot wait for people to hate me. And then I'm gonna make this just pure chrome. Because that's wealthy. Only the best quality, Andrew Tate. carbon 6, max size. I don't care what the game says. If it hates me, it hates me. Rip. So we gotta give it max seats. Handmade. Luxury. What? 7 miles per gallon. That's what we love to see. How much is this? 1.2 million. This is sad. Oh dear. This is horrendous. How is it only $2 million? How? Okay, how much is it now? Not. Okay, that's fine. I have to use that. There's nothing else. No! Crap! Okay, here we go. Nothing says Bugatti like this does. Let's just make it a Chiron. Sure. Chiron. Yeah. This grill is supposed to be an egg. Oh, I have an idea. There we go. That is a Chiron. No. Now I also have to make it chrome. There we go. Okay, so where's the thing? I need 4. Yes! It has the exact headlights as the Chiron in here. I like how, like, off camera I'm making, like, really good cars, like the Australian V8 supercar. If some of you don't really know me too well, I made a V8 supercar. I'll probably post an image as I'm saying this. But this is a bit more concerning than that. Finally, we're also gonna have to make this thing go like 100 miles an hour. Well, not 100, many more miles an hour. Like, I don't know, 300 or something. Yes, okay, I can add the centerpiece here. That's like usually on most Bugattis. There we go. I'm never gonna be able to buy a body. I need an egg. Like this, yeah. And then Hooters. Sorry, Mooters. Tubby a bit more friendly family. No! Where's the logo? Where's Mooters? Yes! This is the only restaurant that Andrew Tate goes to. We all know this. It's just a common fact. And then we're gonna put it right here. Shrink it. Bam, best car. Ow. have the front. Oh, I should also probably add mirrors. I don't know. These. Cool. Oh yeah, I also needed the front then. Oh, I'm getting. I'm gonna get banned from every sort of Bugatti dealership. Need it. And then we all know Andrew Tate is from China. Wait, no, not China. Gazmia, yeah. Romania. It just screams money. You know, just everything about it just screams. It's like you look at it and you know that person has money. It's like it's just a given. That person just you don't mess around with that person. Oh yeah, I also need the biggest size rims possible. No, I can't. I can't make them that way. I can't put him on bicycle tires. That is frankly disappointing. I think I've given up on all possibilities of making this good. I do not care. Yep, there. Perfect. It screams money. I also now need a gigantic rear wing. I mean, why wouldn't I? It's a massive car. You just need downforce. Okay, there. Chiron front or Chiron? I don't know. The body Chiron. However you want to say it. The front is done. Now it's, oh no, people are going to kill me. I'm gonna have a manhunt on me.
Carmine, please let me in your manhunts. Yep, please.
Anyways, M for mooters. And then I need a massive light bar. Yep, there. This is the. Wait, hold up. Wait a minute. Nope. This rear piece should. There we go. Summary. Export. So this is the Mooters E.B. Chiron. Andrew Tate edition. It's such an incredible name. And we're gonna export the car. And off into BeamNG. Hello everyone. Welcome into BeamNG. It is one of the greatest car, if not the greatest car I've ever made. So firstly, we're here in Chinatown to only do one thing, and that is to flex on all the poor people because they cannot afford the superior Looters EB Chiron Andrew Tate edition, because we are as rich as Andrew Tate now. You really can't just complain about this thing. It is the greatest car of all time. It is a nice bronze and gold, meaning, of course, it is just money. It is just, it's worth billions of dollars that only people like Andrew Tate could afford, you know? Only those people can afford the superior Looters EB Chiron, and I believe this would be Andrew Tate's all-time classic vehicle. Like, he would just be driving this thing all around. So firstly, of course, as I said, we're currently driving around the poor city filled with peasants who are not in Hustlers University. This thing is a handful to drive. I can't drive this. It has, like, 4,000 horsepower, severe turbo lag, handles like an F1 car, because it has the same technology as an F1 car, you know? It's that good. It's because it's so fast. So here, we're still in the very poor part of the city, because they have absolutely no privacy. So, we're just gonna be doing some donuts here. So now, we are in the glorious part of the city where, due to me being effectively Andrew Tate, I can do whatever I want. Now, this is the upper part of the section. Just look at this. It's a gated community. This is the lifestyle that you will be living if you go through Hustlers University. This is what Andrew Tate lives in. This is just incredible. This beautiful community. And this car should be nowhere else. It's gonna be allergic to going outside of this just incredible community. Here are the poor people in these suburban houses. But due to this one being Andrew Tate's, it is the only good one. And it's just the perfect size for him. It fits in his driveway. Just look at this. I mean, just look at this. Like, this thing, it screams money. It's like, how much is that? Oh, it's a lot of money. Only Andrew Tate and I could afford this. It's like, what color is your Bugatti? You know, it's bronze. Like, it's such an incredible car. This is why you need to sign up to Hustlers University, like, right now. I'm not even joking. Definitely, you know. Just do it. Like, it's so good. Here, let me go up here into Andrew Tate's house, because I'm a top G now, because I have a Bugatti. This is the best car that I've ever. All I can say. Just the best.